Well, welcome everyone. On behalf of Misty, Don, and Brendan, we've been invited out here today to share with them in the most important time in their lives. In the time that these two have been together, their love for one another has grown, and their desire to be together has developed, and now they've decided to live their lives as husband and wife, and we've all been asked to share in this very special day. Normally at this time, others would ask, who gives this woman in marriage? But seeing as a woman is not property to be bought and sold and given and taken amongst men, I ask her if she simply counts on her own free will and accord, and if she has her family's blessing. So, Misty, is it true that you come on your own free will and accord?
I do.
High five. And who gives her blessing on this new union? Okay, go get her. That's you. All right, you may be seated. Personally believe that all this did not come about by chance. I believe that life drew the two of you together and helped you find each other. No better place than the roller skating rink where you have the duty of holding the limbo stick. Life and love is about sharing in the hopes and dreams of others and walking in the power of commitment and promise in the midst of purpose. And now you're making the ultimate commitment public today in the promise and realm of marriage. And as you know, in the almost 5 years that you've been together, every day is a new day of living life to the very, very fullest. Your huge focus on the value and strength of family shared with your five kiddos, that's easily accomplished. Brendan and Misty, marriage is not a destination, but a journey. One paved with both smooth and rough roads. Roads which will lead you to learn more about yourselves, each other, and the world around you. Marriage is a shining experience, and it's an adventure in the most intimate of all human relationships. And it's in this sharing that will enhance the individuality of each of you, thus enabling you to achieve a fuller meaning in your new life together. When two people pledge to love and care for each other, in marriage, they create a spirit unique to themselves, which binds them closer than any spoken or written words. Marriage is a promise, a potential made in the hearts of two people in love, which takes a lifetime to fulfill. Brennan and Misty, nothing is easier than saying words, but then again, at times, nothing might seem harder than living them out day by day. What you promise now must also be renewed and redecided tomorrow morning and every morning thereafter. And at the end of this ceremony, legally, you'll be husband and wife. But you still decide each day that stretches out before you that you want to be married. So today, as you join yourselves in marriage, there's a vast and very unknown future stretched out before the two of you. Possibilities and potentials of your married life are great, and now falls upon your shoulders the task of choosing your values and making real your dreams. Through your commitment to each other, may you grow and nurture a love that makes both of you better people, a love that continues to give you great joy, and also a passion for living that provides you with energy and patience to face the responsibilities of life. And also say that you clean up pretty well.
Thank you.
Yeah. You two are beautiful, powerful, and strong. Individually, but better yet, together. You're here as an example of what two people willing to fight for each other's hearts can become as one. It's an incredible thing to share in the strength and love, the two of your hearts together, with the hearts of each of your kids, offers everyone around you. To together, you're complete. We're gathered here today to celebrate an example of your love and to share as you promise to face the future together, accepting whatever may lie ahead. So at this point, would you please join both hands? And as much as you've expressed a desire to be united in marriage, I'm going to ask you to take the chair of vow. The vow that's made in the presence of your family and friends here today. This word is real. So, before we do that though, you've each prepared something from your own hearts that you have created, thoughts, commitments, you'd like to share with each other first. So, Brendan, would you like to go ahead and share this?